Hello viewers, welcome to CSS World. In this video, we are going to study Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty, that is CTBT. So here we go. First of all, introduction to CTBT. It is a multilateral treaty, which means that this treaty was signed by multiple countries. A multilateral treaty is one which is signed by more than two countries. So CTBT is a multilateral treaty as 183 countries signed it. And 163 of them have ratified it also. The main purpose of this treaty is to ban all nuclear explosions for military and civilian purposes. It does not allow the nuclear explosions even for the peaceful purpose. It was negotiated at the Conference on Disarmament in Geneva and adopted by the United Nations General Assembly. It was opened for signatures on September 24, 1996. Main provisions of the CTBT. First one, the treaty banned every kind of nuclear weapons test or nuclear explosion. Second, an international monitoring system was to be set up under this treaty for checking violations of CTBT. Third, any underground atmospheric or underwater explosions more powerful than the equivalent of 1,000 tons of conventional explosive was to be detected by a network of 20 stations. Fourth, further, based on information collected by the international monitoring system or through surveillance by individual countries but not through spying activities, any country could request an inspection to see whether an explosion had been carried out or not. A request for an inspection was to require 30 votes in the 51-member Executive Council. CTBT is one of the most widely supported arms control treaty, but this treaty could not get into force. Here a question arises that, why CTBT could not get into force? This treaty could not get into force because it is still not ratified by the 8 countries with nuclear technology capacity. These countries include China, Egypt, India, Iran, Israel, North Korea, Pakistan, and United States. In 2018, the UN chief Antonio Guterres reiterated his appeal to these 8 nations and said that the failure to bring it into force undermines global efforts to ensure a world free of atomic weapons. He urged these 8 countries to ratify this treaty so that world free of atomic weapons can be ensured. Now CTBTO. That is Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty Organization. It is basically an organization which is established to implement the provisions of CTBT. This organization is located in Vienna. Now criticism on CTBT. This treaty is being criticized on the basis of these points. Firstly, no timetable was incorporated in the CTBT for making the 5 nuclear weapon countries to destroy their nuclear weapons. Secondly, the entry into force clause was unacceptable. Thirdly, the nuclear haves retained the advantage. They secured the recognition of their right of modernizing their nuclear arsenals. Fourthly, the treaty was not comprehensive because it only banned nuclear weapons test. Computer simulated tests could be used by the nuclear haves to go ahead with the process of perfecting their weapons system. This was all from today's lecture. Thanks for watching this video. Like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon for more videos. Goodbye.